This is the first time ever that the four fastest men of all time are in the same Olympic final. A little wink from Bolt. Blake just rehearsing the moves he's going to try to go through, perhaps to beat this man. Don't forget, he managed to do it at the Jamaican trials. They come to their marks. The moment of truth has finally arrived. The 100 meter Olympic final.
Set.
Bolt not very quickly out of the blocks. Tal was the quickest, but Bolt just going into his stride alongside Gatland, and here comes Usain Bolt. He's tying away. He's going to win the gold. 9.64. The champion becomes a legend. Why did we ever doubt the brilliance of Usain Bolt? 4 years ago it was special. Tonight, I think even for him, this has more meaning than ever. Here we go. Blake took the silver, Gatland took the bronze, but it was all about Bolt. Wasn't the best out of the blocks, but he doesn't need to be. He's got so much more than all of these guys. These are the best that have ever assembled in an Olympic final. All of their reputations torn apart, and I think even for Powell there may have been some muscles that were torn on the way down as well. Tyson Gay misses out, and every single man, with the exception of Powell, went under 10 seconds, but they cannot touch Usain Bolt.